There's only one spot open right now, so we're gonna have tryouts.